everyone. Welcome to another episode of Drake's Corner. For this episode, my producer tells me that we have a handful of dares and questions thanks to you guys, so I will be answering those shortly. The first dare is from Kai. Be the sandwich man. Put peanut butter on one side of your face and jelly on the other. Slice of bread on the head and it can't fall off. It says Kai. It says slash dot Kai. K-I-I. Wait, K-A-I. Don't accept the dare, but yes, my producer says he'll let me do it. It can take a little bit because we gotta think about the starving children in Africa. And you know, we're pretty much mocking them. Alright, this is for you, Kai, quote unquote.
Oh yeah.
I don't like that. You guys are jerks. Last but not least. Yeah, I'm gonna need like paper towels. Would you rather be a lonely genius or a sociable idiot? I consider myself both. When I want to be, I could be really sociable and stupid, but when I'm by myself, I'm like fucking genius.
Genius.
I dare you to swallow a balloon, but while it's inflated, otherwise you'd essentially be swallowing a thick-ass condom. I can't do this one just for the fact that I'm afraid of balloons, and I don't think I could swallow a fucking inflated balloon. That didn't happen. This one isn't even a question or a dare. This one says, you're a piece of shit for thinking you're a better filmmaker than anyone else. Alright, if this is about that BLFC shit, you guys could just knock that shit off and grow up. What is the longest you had gone without getting any sleep? 3 days. 3 days straight up. Alright, so that's it for the questions and dares. Now we're gonna talk about stuff I wanna talk about. I'm gonna talk about a movie that came out recently that practically no one has gone to watch. It is called Everybody Wants Some, directed by Richard Linklater, who also made Dazed and Confused, and it's a spiritual sequel to that movie. The movie's budget was only $10 million, and that actually makes me pretty depressed because there was no actual budget to go into commercials, so nobody knows about this movie unless you know who the director is. This is a personal request from Drake. Please go watch Everybody Wants Some with double exclamation points. Support this director because I know if you guys wanted your art to be supported. Fuck that out. I know that if you guys were artists, you guys would want your art to be supported, so please support my favorite filmmaker, Richard Linklater, or else you're not my friend.
That was Queen of 13.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know why I said that. That'll be it for this Drake's Corner. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you next time.
I don't know.